Now that was an exchange. That was pretty good.
So I revise and extend my remarks, okay, because I think that this was the best moment for Marco Rubio.
And it's an important...
Listen, he
the consistent conservative...